all this action of violence against civilians, innocent people in the cafes, in the streets. We just want the whole world to know that, that we do not stand for it.
We're all people, and we have to get along and live together to get along.
Muslims against ISIS rallied in Greenville, saying they criticize any attack made by terror groups in the name of Islam. They emphasize ISIS has killed thousands of people of Islamic faith and want to inform people of the religion to reduce the backlash they've seen.